Paragominas, Brazil has a beautiful, elegant street design. Six-sided polygons that look like a figure eight.
Toque de conga, tabaque, tambora, batuque de ritmitron. Tumba, marimba, bambu, bala.
The Alves family is deeply rooted here.
Palma, cabaça, moringa, biriba, o sorongo na gira do sol. Rainha, ginga, chamando, rei, combo.
George Alves has a business renting out his tractor farm.
Guizo, pandeiro, cuique, tambor. Caixa, chucalha, pocha, cachixixa, queré, tamborinha, gogô. Rainha, bando, mandando chamar, vem na cor. Samba, lambado, umbigada, jongo e cachambu. Chiba, congada, marujada e maculelê. Coco, machixe, lungu. Oi, preve, maracatu. Chula, calambu, catira e caderetê.
This is Olympia's house, one of the oldest in the city.
Oi.
At the time it was built, there were only one or two roads here. George's sons, Alan and Gabriel, spend a lot of time here with their grandmother.
Pet store, huh?
This fortified design, with outer walls and gates, and even electrified fences, is typical. Paragominas has evolved this wonderful street layout resembling two-spoked wheels. At the time of my visit, I noticed the central hub design, but was unaware that there were two of these hub and spoked wheel shapes side by side, so I often felt lost. Now that I have seen it from space, it all makes sense to me.
Oi, preto e maracatu, chula, calango, catira e caderete. Povo de Angola, Guiné, Moçambique, Zulu. Sangue de gueto, de jeje, cabinda e malê. Da terra de Aganjú, da língua de preto.
This elegant design is very accessible and is bustling with locals from all walks of life. Lourdes owns this busy pet supply store below her apartment.
I'm gonna see the whole store. That's cool.
Bicycles and motorcycles are ubiquitous here. There are even motorcycle cab companies.
Very nice. That's the Racos. Rassos. Huh? Rassos?
Yeah. Casa das Rações.
I thought I'd take a closer look around the smaller shops nearby. I noticed there's an emphasis on personal service here. While it is late in December, this is the middle of summertime.
Falando.
Here we are in Paragominas. It really rained a lot. Hard. It was raining harder a while ago, but I wasn't ready to film yet. They have a lot of motorcycles. And trailers. Little trailer here.
Você vai comprar conjuntos infantis a partir de R$4,99, short masculino a partir de R$3,99, shorts femininos
a partir de R$8,49.
Perhaps many of the residents don't have television or radio access. Reminiscent of carefree young America in the early 50s, foot traffic, bicycles, motorcycles, trucks, and even horses and buggies are all elements in play here.